Crap, this map is gigantic. I'm gonna go left. Nope. There's gonna be something hidden over here, isn't there? Right. Secrets.
After the war, most ninja went home, but not Master Tetsuji. On a journey along the Silk Road,
is that just the one I missed like a moron?
Restore his youth.
Hara's veteran. In tales of teacups.
Alright, now I have to careful. Guess there's bad guys. Box. Grab the box. Secrets? There's another box. This must be the way I actually have to go. Oh no, I can't get back out of here. No, there might have been a secret. Oh, there we go. Look at all these ways I can go. All the boxes too. Aha! Yes!
Once
lady,
you
you're scaring me.
They treat you like an outsider. Strange, unpredictable, and dangerous.
Gara.
Good is banished. And when your mission's over, you're dead.
Nope, nope. Lasers. Gonna be some sort of cool little trickery here. Nope, get off of it. There you go. Actually, you know what's easier? And oh, I don't need to waste it because there's plenty of room. Stop. Oh, you can't run. That's a bummer.
Walking stick. I am the one in this chapter.
There we go. Alright. It was worth it. Maybe I actually don't know. Ha. Ha. Keep running, Ninja Man. Look, that's new. Like, I thought the lagging behind animation was whenever Thunderclap happened. This is new. Is it because I got more shadow power? Or ink power or whatever? 2 power. Either way, it looks kind of neat. Oh, it's you. Jeez. Spider lady. Oh, you never finished this game? I need this. Gimme. Come on, dude. Go. Secrets. Nope. Get from above. I'm a bad guy. Killing all these dudes. Oh, prizes. Oops. Dang it. Ugh. Thanks, bro. All right, I see you dudes coming. Come on. Why don't you drop down? Oh, fuck. Come here, ugly. I think I just keep going to the right.
Hey!
Oh, fuck off. I wanted to hang down. Do it my own way.
We're getting close, but there are guards all over the grounds. We should head down to the catacombs. That will be our best shot at getting to the inner key.
There's a dog rope. Bye. I don't want to hurt the doggo. Gonna make me hurt the doggo. He's gonna find this body, isn't he? I just dropped the body. Stealthy way.
Heads up, dog smells somebody.
Ah! go all the way around, huh? Ooh, vent.
Target over here.
Fall down, bro. Okay, maybe that was. These statues look like
I know he's still around.
Something I could lockpick for some reason. And they look like the Darkest Dungeon statues, so I think I need to interact with them subconsciously, I think. Why can't I grab onto that? Secrets, because I will be upset. Ah. Get him.
Hey, there he is. Right.
Oh, got one. Oh, I'm just over here now. Not worth it. Not worth it in the slightest. You can live. Me ask questions? Okay. Thanks, game.
When this is all over, I hope it was worth it.
Come over here. We're gonna have a fun talk. By which I mean... dang it. You were supposed to come all the way over. But I can use my super cool skill that I got. Yeah, that's a lot of gross. Nothing. Haha, sucks to be you.
Hey, where you go?
That guy didn't even care.
Hey,
that's you! I missed. Bing, 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 bing. I'm missing all my attacks. There we go. Monkly! Thank you for dropping in. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Welcome to the crew. No idea what I'm doing here, but it seems to be interesting. I'm having fun. Thank you for the follow. Aha! It was worth it. There were secrets. I hope I pronounced your name. Monkly? Monkly? If I did not, feel free to correct me. The catacombs. Alright, it wants me to kill everyone down here.
When you see that foul color, move fast and try not to breathe.
The green? Oh, things broke. You gonna tell me which way I need to go? Probably to the right, since that's the direction the rest of the game goes. Oh, check it out. Secrets? Oh, even more secrets. Run right in that, dude. Alright, I'm gonna go up first. Secrets, there it is. Yeah, I don't care about that. Cool. Go. I'm gonna sneak up on that guy that's over through here. Okay, I have to go that way to kill him. Probably killing them all makes it harder. But I think it's one of the challenges things that we can do. Grab onto the ceiling, bro.
I think I heard something.
Did you? You heard a moose. I could have just killed him. Oh, I can pick those back up. That's awesome. That looks safe. That's completely safe. This shiny.
If we get that hatch open, we can sneak right under the outer wall.
This is a long level. Oh, is this the other side of the laser beams? It is. Why? Did I just kill a rat? What's the point of this? I'm not quite sure. Okay, whatever. This seems like a fat waste of time. Also, we have this block here. Oh, there we go. That's why. Stop jumping. I'm very confused as to what I'm actually killing all the time here. Nope. There it is. Let's push the wrong button. Fuck off! Ow. Oh fuck, I didn't think it came all the way close to me. It scared me. Why isn't it giving me the opportunity to kill him? Oh, poison. I like how it goes through the lasers and then die. Sugar-coated apple slices. Put sugar on your apples?